it working?
Pretty long.
I don't think we're live yet. There we go. What's happening? Wait, I think we're live now. Hi, everybody. I think we're live. All right, I'm getting live on Instagram. Set this up right here. Hi, it's Sherry from my basement. This is true, getting it done during our coronavirus lockdown, going live. I'm now live on Instagram. Hi, Instagram. Hi, Facebook. Hi, friends. We got about 3 minutes. This is Sherry. I have my family back here hiding in the corner behind me. There they are. We are in our basement today, doing our workout, and we are excited to have you guys join us. So I can't see. All right, there's somebody on there. Hi, friends. How are we doing? Can't really see on the Facebook one. What's going on? It says I'm live. All right, let me scroll back up here. Can you see me in Facebook world? All right. Says we're live now. I don't know what's happening. No. Stay on this page. Okay. All right. So we have about 2 minutes. We are going to do a fun exercise workout today for everybody, family, kids, adults. You can modify it. We found some fun things on Pinterest and YouTube, and I know everybody's been out there looking. And one of the things that we found this morning, my son has found the alphabet workout. So if you haven't seen that yet, what it is we have a list of the 26 letters of the alphabet, and each letter is associated with a different exercise. So we're going to do this in bootcamp style, where we have some different words that we're going to use for the exercises. And I'll hold this up. Here's our ABCs. So each of them, like you can tell, have some kind of an exercise to do with them. Here's some other ones. Woo! So we have a bunch of different things to do. We're gonna try them out, see how that works for everyone. I will post the ABCs on the Merit Facebook page when we are done. And you guys are welcome to use different words. I'll also give the words that we're using today, but then we'll also, if you have other words that you wanna use, or if you wanna do your name or whatever works for you, feel free to use that, because that'll be super fun to try out. So it is 4 o'clock right now, and we're gonna start off with a little bit of a core stretching workout. So we're gonna get on our mats on the ground, and we're gonna do some warm-ups with working our core. Cass, let me get you to sign
it. It's not a swipe up.
Oh, sorry. Yes. Can you fix it for me then?
Gosh. All right. Press the button.
All right. You do it.
Your phone.
Yes. We're going to set a timer so we're on the right time. My cat is joining us today too, it looks like. Perfect. Push start. All right, everybody, to your mats. You can't be on my mats.
Colby,
I know you want to. You can move back to the other mats.
Not mine.
You over here. That's my cat. And this is Van, and this is Cassidy. They're going to assist with our workout today. So what we're going to do first is we're going to sit on our bottoms on the floor and start by putting your legs out straight. Just wiggle them around a little bit. See if we can start moving our legs. Wiggle your arms. Get your body moving a little bit. We're going to reach down and touch our toes. Or if you can't reach your toes, it's okay to touch your knees or your calves. Just kind of stretch out your back muscles. Stretch out those legs. Put your head down and look at your knees. If you bend your knees a little bit, that is fine. Don't lock your knees because that might hurt. All right, we're gonna reach up really high. Breathe in, and we're gonna fall back down and touch our toes again. Wiggle those legs while you do it. All right, there's my cat again. She loves to join us. All right, we're gonna move our arms left and right. Just try to stretch out everything we got going on. You can do them in a wave. Stretch out those arms. Ugh, get it going. Any way that works for you. All right. How we feel? All stretched out?
Sure.
I lost the timer, but that's all right. I'll have you get that in a second. We're going to start with some bicycle crunches. And what we're going to do, my nephew who lives in Texas just accepted his into a college. He was chosen to go to Texas. Go Longhorns, hook 'em horns. So we're super excited. He's going to be on their lacrosse team, and he gave me some ab exercises that they do for lacrosse. So we're going to do our little warm-up with some of Aiden's ab exercises, right? We're super proud of him and excited and happy to use his stuff because he uses it every day. So everybody lay down on your back. And what we're going to do is a bicycle crunch. And I'm sure you've done this in school before, but what that means is that we're going to put our feet up in a 90-degree angle, and we're going to put our hands beside our ears. You want your fingertips to touch your ears. And as you move your legs, you're going to bicycle them around as if you're riding a bicycle in the air. And we're going to do 10 rotations. And to really work that core, we're going to have you lift up that head. Don't pull with the neck. Lift up by your shoulders as you rotate your legs. Are we ready? We're going to count to 10. Everybody in a 90 degree with your legs. Put them up in your bike position. Legs up, man. All right, we're going to count to 10. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, rest. I heard your knees cracking. You got to get everything stretching. All right, we're going to do it again. Lift up your head and your knees. Lift up your feet. Lift your head up. Lift up at your shoulders, though, not your neck. We're going to go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Feet down.
Cass, you're going to hit my head.
Oh, she's not going to hit you. She can back up a little bit. She won't hit you. All right, we're going to do this one again. We're going to do it two more times, but this time I want to see if you can do a low bicycle. So instead of having your legs up really high, we're going to have them point low and go straight out with those legs. Can you do it? All right. If you want to keep your head down, that's fine. If you want to lift up, just make sure you're lifting up with your shoulders, not your neck. Are we ready? We're going low. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. All right, we're going to do one really, really high for our last bicycle. See how high you can get those legs. Get them up in the air. We're going to bicycle like we're going straight up and down. We ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. All right. This time we're going to do it two bicycle rounds of 10, but in the middle, we're going to flip over for a 10-second plank. Does everybody know how to do a plank? All right, so we're gonna do 10 bicycles. You choose low, middle, high, and then when you stop, we're gonna turn over and do a plank for 10 minutes. Now, when you do a plank, 10 seconds, sorry. We want your body to be in a flat position. We don't want that butt up or a butt down or your stomach down. We wanna try to be as flat as you can. You can do a plank on your hands or on your elbows, whatever's most comfortable. You like elbows?
Not with push-ups.
All right. They're going to do elbows, and I'll do it on my hands. All right, let's do our 10-second bicycle or 10 bikes, and then we'll flip over, and then we're going to go back to 10 more bikes. Ready? Whatever way works for you. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, flip over to your planks. If you want to be on your elbows, that's fine. If you want to be on your hands, make sure your hands are right under your shoulders. Can you count with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the bicycle. 10 more, and then one more plank, and we're done with this. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more plank. Whatever position works for you. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Knees down. Let's stretch that out a little bit. Do our child's pose. Stretch out those arms and your legs. How are we feeling? Everybody stretched? Maybe wiggle your body back and forth to get a real good stretch in there.
You can lift up. So Cassie likes to do the cat cow.
Cat
cow. All right, we're gonna do one more set of ab work. Okay, we're gonna do some crunches. This one we're gonna do four sets of four each. Does that make sense? We have four exercises. We're gonna do them four times each. First, we're gonna do just a regular crunch with your feet down on the ground, your knees in a triangle position, laying all the way down. Put your fingers towards your ears. Don't put them behind your head. We don't wanna pull that neck. And we're gonna just crunch up. So I want you to think about your stomach like it's a rubber band stretched out. You're gonna crunch it in and back. That doesn't mean come all the way up. We're just crunching to feel that tightness in our bellies. All right, we're gonna do four of them. Then we're gonna switch. And after our first one with our feet down, then we're gonna switch to putting our feet up, just like we had in our bicycle, but we're gonna crunch that way. Are we ready? Four this way, go. One, two, three, four. Now put your feet up. Ready? One, two, three, four. Put the feet back down. This time, we're gonna take our arms, put them together, and we're gonna actually crunch up by pulling our arms up between our knees. You're gonna go all the way up. And I want you to lift with your body, not with your head. You ready? Four of them. One, two, three, four. All right. Now we're gonna take that same point and we're gonna go to our right side and try to point at our right ankle. We're gonna do that and then to the left four times. Got it? One, one. Lift up with that back. Two, two, three, three. One more, four, four. Oh, do you feel that in your belly? Woo! How's that feel?
Good.
We feeling good out there? Everybody doing okay? All right, so we're gonna go to our alphabet exercises. And we are gonna start, we picked some words. Actually, I picked the words they didn't get to this
exercise.
Time. We're gonna start actually with a simple word. We're gonna do the word fun, because exercising should be fun. So our first letter is F. Now, crazy thing, on my alphabet chart, F is what?
Do three cartwheels.
Three cartwheels. We don't have enough room in our basement to do three cartwheels. If you do and you want to do three cartwheels, that's awesome. We're going to actually use the letter Z instead because there's not many words with the letter Z.
What?
No, Z is 10 push-ups. So F is going to be 10 push-ups. Then we have U, and what is U? Woo! We're going to do happy feet. So it says move a ball back and forth between your feet. For five times, we're gonna do a pretend ball back and forth between our feet. And then in, what is in? Oh, I kind of covered in. In is do a twist for a count of five. And show me what a twist is. There we go. All right, so we're doing 10 push-ups, ball back and forth between our feet, and then five twists. Can you guys do that? Your F can be push-ups or cartwheels if you have the room to do it. Your choice. All right, let's start. 10 push-ups. Let's show them what a push-up looks like on your knees. Can you guys show it? Yes. All right, so this is level one, where your knees are straight. See how his knees are in a diagonal, or in a 90-degree angle? And he's going straight down with his chest to the floor. He's not doing it with his head, he's doing his chest. Cassidy has her legs extended, and she's gonna pull her hands back just a little bit further.
Oh.
So they're closer to your chest, a little bit further back. There we go. And then she's going to go straight down. You can go wider. With her chest, not her head. She can look straight down, or if she looks out a little bit in front of her, it's going to pull more from her chest and not her head. You can also do them, if you really want to, on your toes. Just make sure your body is in a straight plank position. And when you go down from your toes, you want to go straight down again with your chest and not your head. All right, so we're gonna do 10. I'm gonna drop to my knees because I like doing it that way better.
I like it.
You like it on your toes? All right, can you guys count with me?
Yes.
Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Nice job. All right, what's our U? Kicking that ball back and forth between your feet. I'm going to skip back a little bit. Like soccer. So we're going to go back and forth. How many times? Five times?
Just off five count.
Five count. All right. And who's going to count? Van's got it. All right. Ready? Let's count. Go.
One, two, three, four, five.
All right. What's our N, Cassidy?
Twist.
Yeah.
Twist. All right. Cass can count for this one or you want to?
Me. Okay.
Oh, Van's going to count on this one too. We're doing five twists?
Yeah.
Both sides. Ready? Go.
One, two. Three.
Woo! Twist all the way.
Four,
keep your hips the same.
Five.
Twist that body. Yes. Wiggle it out. That was fun. Did anybody do cartwheels? I definitely didn't do a cartwheel. Did anybody out there do a cartwheel?
Can I do?
All right. Van's going to pick our next word. Want to show everybody what it is?
Spring.
Spring, because it's springtime. That's a great word. All right. So spring.
It's fun in spring.
Is S. We have 20 toe touches for spring. All right, so there's two different kinds of toe touches that you can do. Show them the first toe touch. Yes. Reach down and touch your toes and reach all the way up and then back down again.
I can't do
it. Or if you have something that you want to touch your toes on, a mark on the floor, a chair's too high, if you have a little bench or something that you just want to put in front of you, you can hop. Van, show us how you hop to do a toe touch. Back, forth, back and forth, back and forth. Cassidy's going to go get a bench. She likes that kind of toe touch. All right, for a P, we're doing walk sideways, 25 steps, and then hop back. And then an I.
No, 20 steps.
25. An I is balance on your left foot for a count of 10. An N is doing the twist again, just like we did in fun. And then we have a G. What's our G?
Trumpet.
10 jumping jacks. All right, so let's start with our toe touches, and then we're going to do, I think I forgot the R. I did. Then we're going to do our P, which is our 25 steps. R is run in place for 5 seconds. I forgot that one. All right, so I'm going to do the toe touches where you touch the toes like this. Cassie's going to do toe taps and toe touches up here on her bench.
I'm going to do them.
You're going to do the ones where you touch your toes?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to keep going, so I'll call out the next letters. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. 10 of these, right? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, our P is going to walk sideways 25 steps. If you have to go back and forth, that's fine.
Backwards.
Not sideways. Sideways. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, I'm going this way, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10 more, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, five more, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Now we're going to hop backwards back to our spot. Woo! All the way back. All right. R is run in place for 5 seconds. Let's do it. Let's see if we can get our knees up high. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five. All right. I is balance on your left foot for 10 counts. Can you count for me? It says left foot. Everybody balance. I'm going to lift my leg up and see if I can do it that way. All right, who's going to count?
Me.
Cassidy's doing it on this one. All right, go ahead, Cass.
One, two, three.
I'm flying.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Woo, we're back to that end. Let's wiggle it out. Let's do five, four, three, two, one. And what's our G? It's our last one. Jumping jacks. 10 of them. You're going to count? All right, so you can do jumping jacks any way you want, but let's try to get our legs and our arms out at the same time and touch your hands as your feet go out. I hit the ceiling, so I'm just screwed up. All right, you ready? Count for us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Woo! All right, let's shake that one out. So we've been in bun, and we've done spring. Cassidy, what's yours? Pick a word.
Let's do
exercise.
Exercise.
Ooh, that's a long one. All right, right here in the middle, we're doing a long word. Exercise. So our E is going to be walk like a bear for a count of 10. Can you show me how to do a bear walk? How do you crawl like a bear? Yes, crawl forward to 10 or 5 and back 5.
Wait, what is this one?
Walk like a bear. We're going to crawl like a bear. All right, then X is what?
Crawl like a bear.
Touch the clouds for 15 seconds. So up on your toes and touch really, really high.
I can't touch it.
As high as you can. Then another E, and then what's our R? R is run in place, and then I is our balance. Oh, wait, I spelled that wrong. C is hop on one foot, and then I is our balance. Then S, which we haven't done yet, 20 toe touches. Oh, yeah, we have done that one. And then our E again, which is another bear crawl. Woo! We got a lot of bear crawls in this one. 3 sets of them.
Crawl like a crab.
So we're going to crawl forward like a bear and backwards like a bear. You can do mama bear, so keeping your butt up a little bit higher.
Or baby bear.
A baby bear where you keep your butt or really low.
Or daddy bear.
How's a daddy bear go?
Even bigger.
A big crawl. Keeping your legs straight? That's fine. All right, we're coming your way. 5 forward and 5 back because I don't need 10. Are we ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Backwards is hard. All right, let's run in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Another bear crawl.
Oh, what the?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! Another 5. Run in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What?
I did E wrong. I missed X. That's what I did wrong. I spelled exercise all wrong. All right. Sorry. Let's do X.
Try to touch the clouds.
Oh, touching the clouds. 15 seconds. Oh, somebody count. I'm out of breath.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm going to grab a cloud.
10, 11, 12.
Up on your toes.
13, 14, 15.
Woo!
16.
All right. 17. I mixed up my X and my R, but that's okay. We still did something. All right, we're going to do C, right? What does that say? Hop on one foot for 5 seconds. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I is balance again on your left foot. Let's switch it to our right because we did left before.
Thank you.
All right.
My leg is totally wrong.
I'm going to fly again.
How long?
About
10 seconds.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right. What about an S? We did S in spring. Toe touches. How do you want to do it?
Oh,
I'm going to do stretching down. 1, 2. This one says 20. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to catch up.
8, 9, 10.
No, slow down.
11, 12.
Killing me.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
All right, I was one behind you, so I'm going to do one more. All right, we got an E again. Oh, my hair went crazy. My hairband flew off. That's all right. Air crawls one more time.
Go, go, go.
Five, four,
one, two, three, four, five,
five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five, five two, three, four, five. Backwards. One, two, three, four, five. Woo! That was a good one. All right, we got one more word. See where we stand. All right. Our last word is happy. And that's how you guys make us feel joining us in our workouts. All right, so H is what?
Hop like a frog.
Hop like a frog. Oh, 10 times. Coming. Here's my cat. And A is jump up and down 10 times. P is walk the sideways 25 steps and then hop back. We'll do that twice. And then Y, we haven't done a Y yet. That is what? Run. Well, this says from a hill to a gate. We don't have a hill or a gate here. So we're just going to run around the room three circles. Can you guys do that with us? All right.
All the way over there, Ben.
Man, we're not going that far.
All right, here we go. What's our H? We're going to hop like a frog. Are we going forward or are we just hopping in place?
Hop, hop, hop.
We can just hop in
place. Let's just hop in place. All right, 10 times. Ready? Go.
Hop.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, now we got to jump up and down 10 times. All right, we're going to do squat jumps.
Yeah.
It's kind of what we just did. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, this is our side steps. 25 each, five and five back. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. You lost us. One, two, oh, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Run back, oh, hop back in place.
Oh,
says we gotta do it again.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, we're gonna start on this side. Are we ready? 25 again. One, two, three, four, five, one, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 25 more, 22, 23, 24, 25. Hop back in place.
I think you said 19 more when you said that.
All right. Y, we're going to run around your space three whole times. Ready? Go. Watch out for things in the floor.
One.
That's one. Going around again.
Two.
Two. We're going around again. What? Here we come. All right. Wow. I'm out of breath.
A little bit, yeah.
We need to stretch this out. You guys feeling good? Are you out of breath too? All right, we have about 4 minutes to stretch. So we're going to start in our lunge stretch. All right, so one knee down in the back, other knee up, and lean forward. If you want, when you lean forward, you can lift your hands up like you're reaching for that cloud.
Mom, look, I'm going like this one.
All right, man's not putting his knee down. He's just doing a stretch on the air. Let's lean back and let all that warm sunshine from the spring in. Open up that chest. All right, hands down, let's switch feet.
Up.
Here we go. Lean forward, we're on our left. You ready? Arms up. Stretch back. Arms wide. Van. All right. Arms are wide. Feel all that warm sun from spring down again. This time we're gonna put our bottoms on the ground.
Butts.
Yes.
Your gluteus maximus.
Gluteus maximus on the ground. Make sure you're comfortable. Put your feet together. And we're gonna reach down over our butterfly. And just look at your feet with your eyes. Hold it down. It's okay if you can't go very far. I'm not very good at it.
I can go like this.
We're gonna lift up and we're gonna put one leg out. I'm putting my right leg out and pulling my left leg all the way in. We're gonna reach up straight in the middle, then turn towards our right leg and reach down over that right leg. You can touch your knee or you can touch your calf or your ankles, or if you wanna reach for your toe, that's fine. Try to keep that head down. Straight down at your knee. Lift up. This time I want you to bend your body in half when you twist and look over that leg and see if you can get a little bit further. Ready? Down a little bit further. Cassidy's got her nose on her knee. I do not.
I can't either.
Yeah. All right, reach up. We're gonna switch legs. Put that right leg, we'll get there. And we're gonna turn our bodies, face that left leg, and reach down for your knee, or your calf, your ankle, or your toes. Or if you can wrap all the way around your foot. We're gonna lift up again. This time we want you to get a little bit further. You ready? Reach down. Awesome. A little bit further. Nice job.
Hi, everyone.
This time when we lift up, we're going to spread our legs wide, our pizza slice. And we, if this is the point of the pizza, our crust is out there. We're going to reach out and try to grab that crust. Yummy. When you do this, fold at your waist, not at your shoulder. So try to go straight out as far as you can. You should feel this right here on the inner thighs. Oh, man is making pizza there with his pizza.
That's what I was doing. I was spanking my pizza.
Good stuff. All right. We're going to twist out those arms a little bit more and our waist a little bit more. So let's put our legs together. Lift up your right knee. Flip it over top of your left knee. Did you do it?
I'm making my pizza.
Turn to the right.
What?
Turn your body to the right, and then we're going to twist all the way around. If you need to put your left elbow on your right knee, that's fine.
Pizza.
Woo! All right. Legs back down. Lift up your left leg over top of your right knee, band. Right arm over your left leg. Twist it out. Band's full of energy today. I bet you guys are too. You know what he's going to do? He's going to go outside and run around now.
Bye-bye.
He's going to do his name with the alphabet.
Yeah.
How about you guys? Can you do that too? Our timer is up. Looks like we are done today. I hope everybody had a fun time. I'm going to post the letters on our Facebook page and see if you guys can do it as well. So pick your own workout, pick your own words. I'll list the ones that we did today. Start with your name. That might be fun. And if there's something that doesn't work for you, then try a different exercise for that letter. Thank you guys so much for joining us. It was super fun to have you. And hopefully we'll see you on Sunday.
Sunday? Monday?
2 o'clock?
Wednesday?
2:30.
Yeah.
2:30 on Sunday.
No, 2.
2.
Yeah, 2.
Yeah. We'll be
there. Yeah, 2.
Come find us. We'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.
Maybe, bye. Maybe. Maybe, yeah. Just maybe.